science has been a male-dominated industry for hundreds of years. I think there is a lot of really exciting work to promote women in STEM, and it's getting a lot better, but there are still some inherent bias in the way that academia and science runs, but also in the way that women are treated within the industry. But I think it's improving, and we just need to keep fighting.